Estamos aquí con Sonia Scarlett, frontwoman de Theatre of Vampires, en su segunda visita a Buenos Aires, y realmente es un honor que nos haya concedido una vez más una entrevista en exclusivo para Volver a la Magia, después de miles de problemas que tuvieron en este Candyland Tour. Bueno, ella les va a contar brevemente, si querés.
Oh man, no, anyway, it was a very, very terrible day for us because we were changing up our hotel and during these kind of things a thief came inside the hall and stole my bag with all my documents inside, credit cards, money, telephone, everything. So I'm here in the middle of Buenos Aires without telephone, without money, without anything. I'm homeless. Yes, it was a big problem because now tomorrow we have to go to the embassy. But the shocking thing is that the thief came inside the hotel. We were all in the hall of the hotel, but there was turning my back, and it was an old man coming inside, and we saw it with the camera because the owner of the hotel let us see what happened, and we discovered that this old man came inside and on my bed. It was 5 seconds and then he disappeared. I was shocked because he had all my documents and everything, so it was a very, very bad day. We had a lot of things to do tomorrow morning, and it's a mess. Anyway, it's a mess, but we are so happy. I woke up this morning telling everyone in Buenos Aires, yeah, I love this city. 5 seconds later, where's my bag? There's no. But it's still a great day because we are here and we love the country. So it won't stop me loving you. So
excuse this this world and this country. We know the insecurity is a big problem here. It's very, very serious. So what?
Okay, forget it. Let's go on.
¿Cómo fue tu primera visita a Buenos Aires? ¿Cuál es el balance? The balance of the first.
It was amazing because I had my grandfather that a lot of years ago came here in Argentina to live in Tierra del Fuego. So I'm connected to this land because some parents came here some years ago. So it's some relatives came here. So it's a strange thing and an amazing one. I feel a great connection with the Argentinians that they love to be here, and they love to be here the first time. First time in Argentina was amazing. Hot people, the waiting for us, a beautiful city, big one, very, very big one, and beautiful. It was very, very nice. And second time is even better because I knew the city. Yes, part of course, and we met again our friends, and with they were also here with us the first time, and they continued to write me, and something like to be home, something like this. It's a very good feeling.
It's a good feeling.
It's a good feeling. Yeah.
Okay. Vamos a hacer un juego. I say a word, and you say a word in the meaning of the. Okay. For example, tu lugar en el mundo, your place in the world.
My place in the world, which is my favorite place in the world. The place in the world I like, Bali.
You like?
I love Bali. Bali. Bali Island. Yeah.
Okay.
Bali.
Okay. Vampires.
Vampires. The other one.
Okay. Perfect. A character of Anne books.
Lestat.
Okay. Yeah. A time when you could have liked to live. A time.
I think. A time in during the ages.
Yeah.
I think.
Eighteenth
century probably. vampires, Dracula is a masterpiece. I know every word in my memory and everything. I love it. It's my favorite one.
Great.
Candyland is a new part of definitely vampire life. So with a new lineup, with a new feeling, the first steps of thousands of steps that we still have to do. So it's something where we are starting to go on in a good way.
So the sound is more rock than metal.
Yeah, it's more metal than before.
Yeah.
And
I think.
I know you're right. Please.
Okay.
And but you know, we don't like to repeat ourselves. So each album we do is different from the other one. So it doesn't mean that the next one is similar to Candyland. We are right. The new sound of Candyland because it's very strong, it's very rock, it's very metal. But we will do a connection between what we were in the past and what we are right now. So maybe it's one step behind, but in a new way. So the view will see.
We are growing.
Yeah, we are growing and we are ready to do a very vampiric album this time. Very vampiric one.
Okay. Life?
Second question with the same answers because it's the other life. They are my life. They are part of my life. They are my own life.
Okay.
You guys. Dead guys are my own life.
Immortality,
I think batteries, because batteries is the research of immortality through the same life that is flawed. So we always, nobody wants to die. Or you want to die because you are tired about a lot of things, but maybe make something different. But I think in our mind, everyone tries to search part of immortality that can be done. That can be done. Always young, what can be done also? Talking about living, for example, a book or something to write or paint, a part of yourself that still lives in the future, even when you are not anymore on this earth. So, immortality can be viewed from different points of view. So, I love this kind of thing. I love immortality and everyone who researches it.
Okay. I see. Go back to magic, or what things are magic for you in your life?
Okay? My music is magic, our music, because it brings us in another world. So when we are on stage, when we play together, when we write our music together, there is a magic in us, because there is a good feeling, there is a special state of mind. And this special state of mind, for me, is magic. This is magic, the connection between people. Magic is something special that is you cannot see in the normal life and that you cannot see. Magic is something that is connected with these invisible words. And these invisible words can be feeling, can be obviously a study of a lot of esoteric things, but it's connected with something that is not so visible.
Okay, perfect. What do you feel, or what the first you think after each show? The first thing you think after the show.
The first things I think is when you are on stage, you give all your energy. People, you try to do your best, and you have your energy, and you share your energy with people that come to see you. Okay. It's magic because you share your energy with the other people, and this is the best sensation we can have in our own life. Because you get to give you back the energy. And this kind of things is fantastic. And so the things I think is wow, amazing. And even if the people is not 2,000 people, or people is a lot of, in every situation, I think the same thing.
Okay.
It's like I'm having sex. Because it's something new, you know? And the sensation that just this example I can explain to you is very
important. No. I understand.
And the second thing is, okay, let's think about also the other guys are feeling good, everything was good on stage, and they say, okay, yes, everybody are happy, or maybe there was a problem, or I saw this problem. First thing is very positive one. Second step is, let's analyze what can be better, what went wrong, what went good on stage, and then let's have a party.
Okay.
Always.
Well, and the last, a message for our fans, your fans and our listeners, La Magia, but this time in Italian.
Okay.
Okay? But wait.
Ciao ragazzi, sono Sonia Scarlett di Teatro delle Vampire e sono qui con Walter alla Magia. Vi ringrazio per la vostra attenzione, è sempre bellissimo essere qui in Argentina con voi, un'emozione grandissima. Vi mando un bacio sanguinoso, Bloody Kiss, Sonia. Yeah.